Dementia is an umbrella term used to describe a group of causes that will lead to progressive cognitive decline. Ultimately, it will affect the person's independence and the ability to do his or her everyday tasks. The most common form of dementia that we see around the world and in Singapore are Alzheimer's disease as well as vascular dementia. We started the Forget Us Not campaign to foster a dementia-friendly community together with Kutepo Hospital and the Alzheimer's Disease Association. Part of the reason why we want to do so is also we want to enable the community to be friendly and ultimately inclusive of persons with dementia. And this starts on a few levels. Okay, one level is about training them to be aware about what dementia is all about, the common signs and symptoms, and imparting simple tips to them. So if you are members of the public, if you encounter somebody who might be lost, how can you communicate with them so that you can bring them home in a gentle way, in a compassionate way?